couldn't tell. Well, you think you pull your boots on right and wear your hat so well. So pardon me, my laughter, as I sure do understand. Even Moses got excited when he saw the promised land. And that's right, you're not from Texas. That's right, you're not from Texas. That's right, you're not from Texas.
Morning, Discovery. Now, that was a little Lyle Lovett to wake you up, just to let you know that we really want you to come back to Texas after your flight.
Good morning. We actually are planning on going to Florida before we get back to Texas, but we'll be there soon.
Okay, well, that sounds like a good plan.
Copy.
Discovery Houston, we've sent message 167 Alpha. If you've got a good copy on that, we can take any questions you've got on any of the entry messages.
Tom, we have message 167 on board. TIPS is powered off, and I'm sure Wayne will do a great job tomorrow morning, and we have no questions.
Okay, Kurt, copy.
Good morning, or Arenas, yes, good morning to you. Good morning, and we got three good latches, and Chris is secure back in the bay again, and we'll catch you on the other side.
We copy, thanks.
This is Mission Control Houston. This is you on NASA television. Showing a video display from a laptop computer setup, showing the ability of using the Orbiter Communications Adapter, or OCA system, to not only send up software files, but also to do streaming video. In this image, the upper right corner is the crew onboard Discovery, and in the lower right corner, Lead Flight Director Brian Austin being able to communicate with each other through the OCA system. This same kind of streaming video conferencing capability is being periodically used during the mission to allow crew members to have conversations with family members. Again, the image in the upper right corner, all six members of the STS-85 crew. In the foreground, most prominent, Commander Kurt Brown and pilot Kent Rominger. Behind them, from left to right, Mission Specialist Bob Curbeam, Jan Davis, Steve Robinson, and Payload Specialist Bjarni Tryggvason.